Thank you for letting me come into your home. I'm Charlotte, the in-house manicurist for the day. So, what would you like to get done? Yeah? So you get your nails done every few weeks? Okay. So we can just polish them up for you and make them look nice and sleek. Can I take a look? Thank you. So it looks like your nails are just growing a bit. Not too bad though. You can just file them and make them look nice. See the other side? There are some rough spots here. Just perfect. I'm going to soak your hands first and do a little exfoliation. Then we'll take care of those nails. Here's warm water. Let's soak your hands in them. So you can soak your nails. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to give your arms a little massage with some coconut oil. Because everything deserves to be pampered today. If we're doing your nails, we might as well. Gonna move your wrists a little bit. Rotate them. There's some knots here. Okay. Set them again. Kind of like a sea salt scrub. I'm going to also exfoliate your hands and make them feel soft again, because I noticed that they're a little rough. What do you do during the day? Yeah, nice. Now everything's nice and smooth. Okay. So soft. Alright, so now I'm just going to go ahead and take care of your nails. Let's see here. This is a nail and cuticle oil. Smells wonderful, like almonds. I'm just gonna put a little around the cuticle. Yep. And on the nail bed. So this oil is going to soften the cuticles a little more. This roll-on just feels so amazing. It's like a little massager on itself. Taking this cuticle pusher, we're just going to push back the cuticle a tad. You don't have a lot of cuticles coming out, so that's good. Did you have a good day today? Yeah? Me too. Oh yeah? That's good. We don't need to alter them too much because they actually look really good. Good job. But let's take care of these nails though. We can file them for you a little bit and smooth out the tops too. Yeah, they're gonna be so smooth. The light's gonna reflect off of them like you have polish on, but you don't. It's just the nail of your nail. Okay. I have a new nail buffer just for you. There's many sides. There's the coarsest side to start with. And then lesser coarse side. Then we have an even lesser coarse side for the top of the nail. And then we have the buffer. We're just gonna give your nail a natural shine. Thank you. Do you like the shape? Okay. We're gonna do something marvelous for your nails. We're going to smooth out these little lines. Then we're gonna make them nice and smooth and shiny. Yeah. It's a very nice, everyday, polished look. Very clean, very sharp. Use the side first, and then the shiny side. So smooth. See how smooth they look. Okay. We're really gonna tell the difference when we make them shine. Okay. Oh my. That's what we want to see. You hear how it sounds so smooth? That's a healthy nail bed. Excuse me. a little more. One hand is done. Let's go to your next hand, your final hand. And then we're going to give him a final massage and lotion after. Okay. Put this here. There you go. Nice and shiny. Come back if you want to paint it next time. Today I'm just giving you the basic. Go ahead and dip your hand here and just let it soak in the water. I'm going to give your arm a nice massage again. This one's a little more stiff. Are you left-handed? It's so gentle to use the rice exfoliator. You could even use it on your face. Mm-hmm. Okay. Hopefully that takes care of some of the rough spots. Okay. Let's rinse you off. go oil on this hand again. This face makes a nice massager. Push your cuticles back again. Sharp figuratively. Let's start off again with the course. Thank you. Don't be shy. How do you like the shape? Good. Yes. Okay. Fine-tune the shape again. Make it smooth. has a little bit more nail, so I'm just going to smooth it a little so it looks more like the others. Very professional looking nail. Everyday nail. Okay. Shiny time. The faster you go, the shinier it becomes. Let me make the metal one shine more. Special finger. Okay, good. you a little scalp massage. Oh, not a scalp, a hand massage one more time. And we're all done here. I hope this was relaxing for you. I love getting my hands done. It's always nice when someone massages them. Especially since you use them, right? For everything. Yeah, you can call me again. Do you need your feet done? I'll do that next time for you. Yes. Yes, and thank you. You have such a lovely home. You've been very kind to let me come over. Okay, let's see your other hand. Thank you. Still shiny. I'll give you a good spa session. So you can try to exfoliate your hands every other day so you can get those little calluses, those little blisters before they roughen. Exfoliate them. Try to give your hands some massage as well. I'd recommend coming to see me every 3 weeks, whenever you see your nails starting to get long. They're not that bad today, so. But if you want them shorter, you know, whatever length you want is fine too, so. Yeah. It's been so nice. Is this your dominant hand?